There's a little child.
I'm upset.
Oh, they're on the wrong port.
Wait, so that means they can hear us?
No, it's just Petra's gonna be by Money's player cam. Oh well. Good start from Money.
Yeah, Money's
getting a little
out.
Greedy though.
Money's
yeah. This Roy's been weeks in the making. Ooh, just barely gets around that up smash. Yeah, Pressure's gonna eat out those high jumps on characters with bad recoveries.
I don't like that roll that he did right there.
Ooh.
Recovering.
Oh, yeah.
That's so damn free.
Back aired out of shield. Pressure loves that option.
Nice.
Back throw?
Yeah.
Ooh! Okay!
He's gonna try to do it again, but it's not gonna work.
Money's feeling himself!
Unless Pressure has his old man mind going right now, he's probably gonna buy that again.
He's gonna do it again.
Honestly, Money could get a shield break set up here. And like... Okay, now Pressure's shield's looking good. I was gonna say, like, Flare Blade would kill it like zero. Money's gonna live. Crackhead down air.
That was aggressive down air. I thought they had super armor on his down air for a second. I'm like, how did he not get hit by this?
I'm really confused by these, like, not even high recoveries from Money. They're, like, just barely above ledge recoveries. Well,
what?
He dropped Metal Blade. Money could have found something off that back air. Wasn't really ready for it. Good jab. Into the Metal Blade. Into the dash attack. Money saw something.
Oh, for that attack.
Yeah.
I want to see Money walk more at the ledge when he's in advantage state.
Yeah.
Because every time you do an initial dash, you're not going to get much out of it until after your dash is over.
Right, and after
so
this.
Just, like, literally walk away from the ledge and just throw off the ledge. All right,
here we go. That was a good up tilt. Just eat through the pellets.
Oh, that's smash there.
Alright, not going to kill Mega Man.
Pseudo final smash.
He's gonna,
that would have hit.
Yeah, it would have hit his Crom, 100%. Their hitboxes are so different, it's weird.
Ooh, he gets back on the. What about this? Gonna pop this shield.
Honestly, this is a matchup where Money's like. Ooh, almost gets a shield break. Honestly, just F smash his shield. Just F smash.
Or F tilt.
Yeah, like literally just do something.
Drop like a rock.
This is a matchup where Money's like. Struggle to do jab back air is gonna really show. Because it's like. Mega Man's a character that really likes walling you out and jab is so fast as a kill confirm. Just get him right into Pressure's grab. Good high recovery. Pressure just fading back to ledge. Ooh, good cross up air by Money.
Oh, lands
with the back air. Dead
Money's
even
up in stock, right?
No, this is same stock.
No, it's not.
Is Money actually
Money's up in stock?
No, they're both on same stock.
Yeah, now it's a pressure lock.
Yeah, see?
Oh, what the heck? Oh, I was looking at pressure. Oh,
Money just goes for it. Okay.
That, range.
That hitbox is dumb. And if you charge it a certain amount, it's plus on shield. Okay. This is almost even now.
I want to see more combo on grabs.
Money just calling out the up tilt. That was probably a misinput from Pressure.
No, he probably went through that. He was like.
Good grab from Money.
Ooh. Oh my god.
I was gonna say jab side B, man. That probably would kill him.
No grab? Let him upgrade his shape as well.
Ooh, good Tom Alex from Pressure. Money's got his recoveries a little bit down. Ooh. Yeah, there's some good down tilts from Money. If he would have shielded the get up attack, people don't realize like if someone get up sub attack and you shield, like you have so many frames to do.
Yep. And that's it.
That's the Pressure special.
A long game.
Yeah. Good stuff for money, though. Yeah, that was almost 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Stop the battle. I love that tech. What tech? Did you see tech?
Who's that talking?
I think that's Lewis. I know that purple name's hard to see. I think I see Dank Louie as that dude.
Alright, game two. One, go! Roy.
Money's sticking with the Roy. I think Money's just gonna go Roy the rest of the way.
I mean, it didn't do bad game one?
No. Honestly, Money gets like a few things tightened up and he could have taken it.
Yeah.
Ooh, alright, saucy. Boom, not a great amp.
I want to see him up B out of shield.
Yeah, I want to see him up B out of shield too. Frame
yeah, when side beats on him.
Yeah, like he could have let him land on him with forward air there and just shield him. And then up B. I don't think Money realized.
Side B. Whoa, see you, side B.
F-smash, just like break that shield.
Alright, he's
one of you break that shield.
He's like, oh no.
Just off for the jab forward air. Pretty good conversion, like just doing damage. Good double jump to center stage. Plays the dash grab in this game, which is a mistake. Pressure just trying to slow it down. I like the side B one on shield. Oh, I think he wanted up tilt the other way. Man, I wish I was as patient as Money is with this character.
I want to see spot dodge, side tilt.
Yeah, that's kind of the issue with Roy's F tilt right there. Ooh, he had
to
roll.
Be another F tilt.
Right there, he could have like pivot grab. Pivot grab is really good for roll get up. Slow it now.
Alright, jumped on.
That was a good upbeat. Yeah, that was a good upbeat. I don't know, man. I feel like this might snowball on Money. Ooh. Yeah, raw forward air killing. That's actually one of the biggest advantages I think Roy has over Krom. Is like raw fair kills like that.
He's like, that's it.
Yeah.
Raw boy forward air.
I'd like to see a little more platform camping coming from Money. Especially in this
money.
Matchup.
I don't think Money can counter that. That was an up tilt pressure right there. I don't know if that's an up tilt for Mega.
I think it's like kinda quick.
Easily turn around up tilt from Mario.
Well, up smash is like frame 8. So you could've just done that.
That's a special.
Ooh. Grab. Oh. There we go. I was like,
oh! Oh,
man. He's not dying. I wish. Oh, you know, I'll give you that. You're the one who tells him to down throw F smash.
Yeah. Gonna hit pressure. Pressure's old. Only pressure we hit the 2x4 like that. This might tell you guys hit 5 back there to down here last week.
I want to see Money empty. Oh, he's dead. Yeah. All right.
Yeah. He earned that. Probably gonna go Game & Watch.
He might go Game & Watch. Honestly, I think he should just stick with the Roy.
I mean, he probably got the download with the Game & Watch with Roy with Game & Watch. Good.
I don't know. Do you think he can reverse the deal?
Maybe.
He's going to Fountain, so yeah, he's probably going to Game & Watch. Battle. Mega Man! Did my Link get 2 stars by first? I don't even know. Okay. So the link did the worst.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, so he's good on triplats. Oh, he's pretty good on triplats.
Why does he like throwing out F smash?
It's because it's safe. That's the thing, like, you know your character is degenerate when you're asking to say. There we go, there's enough. Good nair.
Ooh, that was back air.
Dude, yeah, he back airs him there, he's dead. Almost catches the landing with side B. Ooh, right there, that was jab.
Jab or down tilt?
Yeah. Pressure though, just kind of keeping him off stage. Good recovery from Mario.
Ooh,
oh my god, that was almost tragic. Good up B for money, get out of the corner. Don't fish for F tilt. Do not fish for F tilt. There we go. Alright, so money's got his first lead in a while.
See how long you can keep it.
Yeah. The big thing about playing pressure is like, you gotta get extra credit when you can.
I mean, you beat the game.
Yeah.
I mean, I can't. Alright, no. Not pretty
good. Good conversion from money. Ooh, a little greedy. Especially at 35%, that wasn't gonna kill. Good roll from ledge by pressure.
I thought money was on his left side for a second.
Pressure's so good at that up air platform setup.
Yeah. Down tilt.
Yeah, yeah, good down tilt.
That would've been. That would've been.
Oh, ooh, okay.
I wish we could hear the game sound. You can hear Roy's footsteps tap across the.
Yeah,
tap across the stage.
I love that.
So funny.
Good setup by pressure. Money's just been really good about like upping when pressure
back
gets
air.
Near. Good recovery from money. Yeah, that was a nice hit though.
That's almost getting on stage fair. Nope. Not track him. Oh yeah, we got that.
Pressure has one of those a set. He like does a little too extra. He goes a little too extra off stage.
I don't know why when someone dies, he just doesn't look at the platform. He just doesn't look at the platform and then upbeat.
Mega Man?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh! Okay, that looks like a different mode.
See, like right here, I'm gonna flat this game if I'm bored. You gotta lead to flat stock.
I got this.
There's
they
no
kind of vibe right
they're,
now.
They're kind of vibing.
They vibing.
Yeah, there's
right
no
now.
Point in getting them to scramble, in my opinion.
Mega Man a brawler?
Mega Man has stupid buttons for what this character is designed for. I hate it. Yeah, see.
Also, a thing for money is he always shields after he gets the parry.
Yeah.
He's just like dash away.
I think he's used to your parry just down tilting it.
Yeah.
Oh, see, right there, anti or up air works.
That was my Mega Man, that would have been a free parry up for those.
Okay. So we'll see what pressure does. Probably got some set up. Yeah, that bear out of shield so good.
Whoa! See? There we go. We keep retreating.
I think it's still over. Unless money gets a side beat.
Yeah.
No.
Oh!
I like that though. I like that he went for it.
I like that would've
been. Dude, I bet you if money landed on him with side beat. Oh, we're not gonna see it. Oh.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, yeah.